When you're working with moving devices, palettes are a fundamental building block of content. A palette is a type of reference data that you use to build up looks on stage. So the types of palettes are either focus palettes, color palettes, or beam palettes. Palettes only work for the selected devices, both when you're storing and recalling them. So activate device selection, select some devices. They're the ones that are lit on stage. If I check my focus palettes, they're pre-programmed positions that I can recall really fast. Color palettes, if I have a device with CMY color mixing, they're generated automatically as soon as I patch the device. So if I want to have red, it's over there. If I want to have blue, it's over there. And the color currently selected for the selected devices is reflected in the select key of that device. Now, palettes are easy to store and easy to recall, and they are referenced all through your console. The advantage of this is that if I have a position on stage that I reuse throughout my whole show and the position is changed, I can just re-record my position palette and it will be updated all through my console.